Hello and welcome. The following video may not be suitable for all audiences, so please take extra care when viewing. Thank you and enjoy.
Nah. I was being careful. I should have gone to that closer one. Yeah, and stuff for the fire resistance. I'm just gonna move my tattered cloth all the way from here. Okay, the doors are open this time, so I get a bit more opportunity to deal with them, I guess. Oh no, they're all coming. Two of them are coming out at the same time. Oh, he's gonna try and get back on track on me. I'm stuck on something. Where is the steps? Better physical defense, worse magic defense. This is looking like another boss. Here we go. Right, I'm gonna hide in this alcove. I quickly need to disappear for a second. So, be back in a bit. Right. Where was I? Here. Going to... Eventually go into a boss fight. So I'll explore this little off path first. More assassins. If you're there, you're trying to get me past someone.
You still have your senses about you. Then why won't you buy some of my moss? I need your souls. This is a wonderful place, don't you think? We have water, moss, moisture, these nice iron bars. I like it here, I really do. Nothing good ever happened to me in life. But now that I'm undead, I've never been happier. You've come to this land at a bad time. There are nothing but hollows in these parts. Save for me, of course. You're undead too, aren't you? You be careful then. Go down along the side to reach the depths of the undead berg. Only unkempt crooks and liars to be found there. Hardly a place for a lady like myself. But who knows? Maybe you'd fit right in. You've come to this land at a... There are nothing but your undead. You've come to this land... There are not your...
mass poison. Arrows. Yeah, okay, so she's all about stat specs. Both reducing and creating. I think you can dump high the boss I'm next to. I'll come back and buy stuff when I need it. If it's a door dart, I can understand it being blocked from the other side, but that I could have just reached through. I'm just undone the thing. Hello.
Oh, hello. I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed. Incidentally, would you care to learn any sorceries? You're clearly talented, and besides, I owe you. Of course, we will require some materials, but I'm happy to teach you some elementary spells. Are you interested? Splendid. Very well. I am pleased to have a chance to give something back. Well then, let's get started straight away. Have you heard of Big Hat Logan? Master Logan is a great sorcerer and my teacher. Both of us came to this land as undead. But one day, he departed, leaving only a note. I suppose he wished to keep me out of harm's way. But where does that leave me? I have dedicated myself to sorcery. But Master Logan could find no use for me. Ah, yes. The note that Master Logan left. It only said he would travel to Anolondo by way of Sen's fortress. I can only guess that he seeks the regal archives. For Master Logan is a tireless pursuer of wisdom. Wisdom trumps all. Everything else is hogwash. When the curse turned him undead, I'm certain that he only felt it was the perfect chance to visit this land. I only wish that I had his courage. Two things are required for sorcery. First, you must equip a wand. Second, you must attune a sorcery. Then you will be ready to fire away. Oh, and don't forget to aim. Two things are required.
Yeah, if I bought magic weapon like 3 times and put it in 3 slots, I'd have 15 uses of it. Some of these I can't do because of the required parameters. The 16 sorcery. A new one's worth, excuse me. But I don't really need to.
Goodbye then. Do stay safe.
Bye. We'll try.
Oh, miracle. Very well. Unkin through. Come again. The effectiveness. Have you been to the ruins of New Londo below? Just head down the stairs and take the lift. It's certainly worth a visit. It was once an undead city. You may find a clue or two, unless the ghosts find you first. How did that nutty sorcerer make it back? Unexpected. But I suppose stranger things have happened. I'm not...
Our future...
I don't really use the shop as well. I'll leave doing that for some armor. Get my resistances up. I wonder if I could beat the skeletons now. Big raid. Someone's sleeping nearby. I mean, it might be the type of damage I'm doing as well. Mm. managed to one-shot him when I got him. I got the timing, right? They weren't back so long. Okay, so I can get some insight. Hello. We'll try fireball on the next one. It looks like more than one. I guess I got this one. Roll the fire. Death gurgle was definitely different to what I was expecting. On the stairs there. Welcome to the end of this video. If you liked what you saw and want some more, hit the subscribe button to get notifications for new uploads, or dive into our current backlog through the videos and playlists popping up on the screen. Help me and the channel grow with a like and a comment, and consider checking out the social links in the description below. Finally, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.